Hello, welcome to Easy Classes. Guys, if you are facing a Chrome error, the status invalid image hash error on your Chrome browser, don't worry. We have an 100% working solution for you. So you can easily fix this error in a single minute. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me, okay? Without further ado, let's get started. First step, go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. Open the Run application. Here, you need to type REGEDIT, regedit. Hit OK. Now say yes to continue. And now you will find the few folders. You need to find HKEY local machine. Expand it by clicking on the arrow or double click on that folder. Then go to the software. Double click on that. Here you need to find Google. Double click on the folder and find Chrome folder. If you don't find the Chrome folder, right click on the Google, then hit new and click on key and create the Chrome folder. In my case, it's already created. And in the most devices, it's been created. So on the Chrome folder, find whether there is an key under it called renderer code integrity enabled. If you don't find it, you have to create it. To create that, right click on the Chrome folder, click on new and click on dword 32 bit value. So now you have to rename it as renderer code integrity enabled. Don't put any space. Also, you can notice that I have capitalized each letter of the words. R is capital, C is capital, I is capital and E is capital. So once you've done it, hit enter. Now we have created a key here. Right click on the created key, hit modify. Here you need to set the value data 0. Then hit OK. Now close the window and restart your system once. Then find whether the problem is solved or not. In my case, it's solved. If it is not, don't worry. We have another solution for it. Go to the Google Chrome application icon, right click on that and hit properties. Here, make sure you are on the tab shortcut. Then find target. Here we need to add some parameter to the target, that is this one. I have copied this command or code into the video description. Go there, copy and paste here. I'm copying this and don't delete any target path. So after the colon, put a space and paste by hitting Ctrl plus V button. The final target will be this one. Even I have copied this code in the video description. So once you're done, and make sure the path is complete like this. And after putting the space here, put the given code. And finally, hit apply, say continue and OK. And now open the Chrome and definitely in this case, your problem will be solved. So that's it guys. This was the quick and simple tutorial for you. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.